Israeli army destroyed a house belonging to a Palestinian who carried out an attack in Tel Aviv in March. The house was in a West Bank village. The 23-year-old Palestinian was a member of Hamas. He had opened fire outside the restaurant in the center of Tel Aviv on March 9.